really just working with a partner and coming up with the best way to teach the students. It personalizes the learning a lot more. So you have to learn that you're not trying to be better than the other person. You're trying to work with the other person and both become better yourself. They can see the teachers working as a team together, so they know how to work with each other.